Hello, class. The topic that I chose to talk about today is to describe what it means to be successful. Being successful can mean a lot of different things to many different types of people. The definition of successful is accomplishing an aim or a purpose. For some people, this might mean getting really good grades in school, getting into that Ivy League college, and then once you graduate and get a real job, getting a high-level position with a very big company. This person will most likely make a lot of money, so in their eyes, this is what it means to be successful. Or you could have a person that has come here from another country and has to learn the language. Then they eventually find a job, work really hard for their money, and then save up for their dreams. They are trying to make a better life than their parents had. So for them, this is what it means to be successful. To me, the meaning of being successful is doing whatever makes you happy. It doesn't always have to be about the money or the materialistic things that people always say. It could be something as simple as getting your first job, or it could be more complex as you being the first one in your family to graduate from college, because I know that is a really big success. An example for me that being successful is when my grandparents moved here from Portugal. They didn't know how to speak English and they had absolutely no family here, so they started with absolutely nothing. They took it upon themselves to adapt to the culture here since Portugal and the US are totally different things. My grandfather learned how to be a bit mechanic and then eventually opened up his own business. He never gave up on his dream of being successful in America. To me, this shows that their determination of accomplishing what that was meaningful and that spells success in my eyes. I feel that anyone can be successful as long as they put the effort into doing whatever it is that they want to do. Follow your dreams and never give up. Thank you.